And we got a dozen wild elk, big four-legged lawnmowers out there. Some bulls and cows mixed together.